गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ यू? होप सो ऑल आर फाइन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश विद द लेसन नंबर वन, एलिस इन वंडरलैंड. वंडरलैंड एन इमेजिनरी मैजिकल प्लेस इन स्टोरी. इमेजिनरी एग्जिस्टिंग ओनली इन द इमेजिनेशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल थमलीना, स्पाइडरमैन. इज दिस कैरेक्टर वी सी इन अ रियल लाइफ? नो, वी डोंट सी दिस character in our real life, but in able to make a mental image of the things that you may not have seen, that is an imaginary thing. Kalpani. Now let's see Alice in a Wonderland. Reading. One sunny morning. Sunny, there is no cloud, there is no windy, there is no snowy, full of exposed to the sunlight. The sun is brightly shining in the sky. One sunny morning, Alice was sitting under a tree with her sister, who was reading a book. Alice had nothing to read and was bored. Bored means dull. You can see Alice was sitting under a tree with her sister, who was reading a book. Alice had nothing to read and was bored. Suddenly, a white rabbit came running by saying, I am late, and he took his watch out of his pocket to look at the time. You can see the rabbit was looking at the time. Dear rabbit, please wait, I will come with you, cried Alice, running after him. When the rabbit went down a hole, down went Alice after him. Alice kept on falling. You can see Alice was kept on falling. I am in the middle of the earth, Alice asked herself. On the way, Alice saw many things like a map. You can see these are the maps. See the maps? Maps. Picture of area that show the position of the country and cities. Map means naksha. Books, toys, playing card, food and a mirror. Whichever country I am going to, I must be ready to say hello to the people. Alice thought as if she was in a wonderland. Thup! Alice landed at the bottom of the hole just in time to see the white rabbit disappear through a little door. Disappear to case to be a visible. जे? तो दिसत नहीं आता त्या होल मधून. Alice looked around and found she was in a big hall. She tried to squeeze through. See students, squeeze means firmly press. Managed to get into or through a narrow or restricted space. When we squeeze out from a pouch, the tomato sauce, jam, toothpaste, these things. In the same way, the Alice was managed to squeeze from that small place, little hole. She tried to squeeze through the little door too, but she was too big. Alice began to cry. Then she found a bottle with a label, drink me. So she did, and suddenly she started shrinking. Shrinking, becoming smaller in her size. So students, just watch it in this video, how she was shrinking after a drinking a that bottle.
If you don't mind.
Eh? Oh!
There he is! simply must get through.
Sorry, you're much too big. Simply impassable.
You mean impossible?
No, impassable. Nothing's impossible. Why don't you try the bottle on the table?
Table? Oh!
Read the directions, and directly you'll be directed in the right direction.
Drink me. Better look first. For if one drinks much from a bottle marked poison, it's almost certain to disagree with one sooner or later.
Beg your pardon?
I was just giving myself some good advice. But... tastes like cherry tart. Custard. Pineapple. Roast turkey. Goodness! What did I do?
You almost went out like a candle.
But look, I'm just the right size.
Oh, no use. I forgot to tell you. I'm locked.
Oh, no.
But of course, you've got the key, so...
Okay.
Now don't tell me you left it up there.
Oh, dear. Whatever will I do?
Try the box, naturally.
Oh! Eat me. All right. But goodness knows what this will do. Whoa, 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 donkey! What did you say?
I said a little of that went a long way.
Well, I don't think it's so funny. Now I should never get old.
Oh.
So student, she grew smaller and smaller until she found herself standing in the pool that her tear had made. In the pool of tears, she met many curious creatures. A dodo. You can see in this picture, dodo. A large bird that could not fly. This is a dodo bird. A duck and mouse said hello to her and swam around her. They all climb onto the river bank and play a game with Alice. They drew a circle and then ran around and around until they were completely dry. After meeting this animal, they were played the game. She had enjoyed the time with that curious creature, the dodo, a duck and a mouse said hello to her and swam around her, and they all climbed on the river bank and play a game with Alice, and they drew a circle around and until they were completely dry, they were taking a round. Then the white rabbit came running by. Oh dear, I am left my gloves and fan at home, said the rabbit, looking very upset. The white rabbit went into his house and Alice followed. Once inside the house, Alice could not find the white rabbit, but she found a little bottle labeled drink me. Again she found one bottle. You can see in a previous slide, you had seen that Alice drank that bottle and she became a shrinking. And in the next time, she went into the rabbit house and she found that one more bottle and she start drinking that, and she drank some, and then to surprise, she grew taller and taller, and she grew until she hit the ceiling. You can see she was hitting that ceiling. Alice looked out of the window and saw the white rabbit coming towards the house with some little animal. They were pulling a wagon. You can see in this picture some animal pulling the wagon. Wagon means a vehicle with a four wheels pulled by the horses. fill with a small rock at the rabbit's order, they all started throwing the rocks at Alice. How dreadful, thought Alice, but the rocks turned into tiny cakes. Of course, she had a bite. You can see in this picture, they were throwing that stone and she feel very dreadful. Dreadful, my dear class, very bad or unpleasant. If somebody throw the stone on you or rocks on you, how would you feel? You also feel very dreadful. In the same way, Alice felt. But the rock turned into the tiny cake. Of course, she had a bite. In this way, this life lesson was over. Do you enjoy the lesson? So let's start comprehension section. Tick the correct answer. Alice was sitting under a tree or under the roof. What is the answer? Under a tree. Alice landed at the bottom of the hole, top of the hole, bottom of a hole. The white rabbit had left his dress at home, gloves at home. What is the answer? Gloves at home. The animal was pulling a wagon with a small rock, car with a small rock, wagon with a small rock. Answer the following question. Why was Alice bored? Alice was bored because she had nothing to read. What did Alice see on her way down the hole? Alice saw many things like a maps, books, toys, playing cards, food, and a mirror. Where did the white rabbit disappear? The white rabbit disappeared through a little door. Why was the white rabbit upset? The white rabbit was upset because he had left his gloves and fan at home. Name some creatures Alice made in the pool of tears. What did they do? In the pool of tears, she made many curious creatures, dodo, duck, and mouse. They all climb onto the river bank and play a game with Alice. What was a dreadful according to Alice? Very bad or unpleasant. Thank you, my dear class. Stay at home. Be safe. Bye-bye.